Church one day, touch the hearts of one who listened as the congregation prayed. There been an invitation inviting all to come, but kneeling down to pray was only one. For only given up his life, for only one he'd have borne the shame and made the sacrifice for God so loved the world. He gave his only son. I believe he'd have done the same. For only one. Now some may say, my father, only one or two, but Jesus knows the fear when the only one is you. So if you hear him calling, don't be ashamed to come.